running full speed and able to get it to go.
Now the whole key, Clyde, is are they going to put some time back on the clock? Right now it says 0.1 seconds. If that's the case, the only way the Knicks could tie it is on a lob to the basket.